COVID-19 has impacted our academic research tremendously and questioned the way we do our own work and the way we communicate with each other. The way we are going to respond is to emphasize accessibility for all.
The Bažant Biot Conference will be held at the Northwestern University campus in Evanston, Illinois. We'll have the icebreaker on May the 30th, 2021. And then the conference will be scheduled over 3 days from June 1st to June 3rd, 2021. In this hybrid model, plenary and parallel session will be in person with appropriate social distancing measures in place and online through most likely Zoom technology for broadcasting the presentations. We have had experience with doing this with webinars already, and I think this will be a new model for hybrid conferences in which people can attend both in person and remotely and have the same benefit.
As usual, to attend and participate in this conference, authors will have to submit an abstract that will then be peer-reviewed by members from the scientific committee. Upon acceptance, the scientist will be invited to give a presentation, which likely will be recorded via a video conference recording system such as Zoom. After the conference, this video will be made available together with the abstract and will be published on a repository that will be open to the public. The license that we're going to adopt is the common license system, which means that the authors keep their ownership of the product that they publish, but we have authorization to broadcast it to the world. At the end of the day, we will have conference proceedings that will be made of different contributions. Each contribution will be made of three attributes: an abstract that is peer-reviewed, a video talk, and Q&As. And this contribution will be assigned a DOI number so that every contribution will be easily found on research engines such as Google Scholar and will be citable too.
In short, we want to blend the real with the virtual to create a new experiment, a new experience for the entire community and to the benefit of both communities, CONCREEP and Poromechanics.
This unique experience of a conference, when you attend a presentation and something magic happens during a talk, will be somehow brought to life forever during the recordings. So we really think that it will not only change the way people exchange knowledge, the way people interact, but also that it will bring together another level of enthusiasm for the field.